commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And we've got what we hope will be exciting league action coming up for you. It is Liverpool facing... Is this the moment? Oh, she's missed the chance to get them off to a flyer.
Well, that was a chance to settle the nerves, but that's a poor effort so early in the game.
So the starting lineup for Liverpool.
Well, as you can see, they're playing with a front two, three central midfield players and a couple of wing-backs. It's a great system when played well, but it...
Opportunity! In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here it is again, and I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
Well, as Liverpool get the ball moving again, how will they react? Oh, she's in a really promising position. And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes! Incredible stuff!
Well, it's a decent goal, but the defenders certainly played their part. Where were they? They were absolutely all over the place.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Oh, surely. In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Well, just look at the defending here. The keeper is left totally exposed. It's an easy goal in the end, but well taken.
The game continues then, and it's been all City. Opportunity. Oh, so near, off the post. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, just look at the defending here. They just don't read the danger. It's a poor goal to concede.
A lopsided contest, 4-0.
Some